not a voice. You're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, and spoken for, I fear. Every